Caught in the dark, a man in El Dorado County captures video of a mountain lion on the prowl. The Night Team's Danielle Lee now with how he got the rare shots.
When photographer James Cole is working, he knows exactly what he's shooting. But that's not the case with his hobby. He uses a motion-sensing camera to catch wildlife wandering on his El Dorado County property.
Just kind of wanted to see what was that I heard scream in the middle of the night.
And the answer so far? A bobcat strolling through high grass, another that stopped to clean its paws. Days later, at that same spot, several sheep stopped to graze. And the best shot, a mountain lion lurking through the night.
I was so happy to see the cougar shot. I knew he was out there. You know, it had taken 6 months to get him finally.
James wouldn't reveal the exact location of his camera, but he tells us it's near cool. His camera is about the size of my notepad, and just using wire, he's tied it to everything from a tree. He's even stuck it in low bushes. Then each week, he goes back and checks the weatherproof camera.
It's like, is there a good present in the camera?
At first, there often wasn't.
You'd go and check your footage, and 95% of the footage would be twigs moving.
But now James says he gets his shot almost every time.
It makes it feel like the land's still very wild.
Danielle Lee, KCRA 3 Night Team.